The KiloKilometer, or KKM for short, measures the weight you're dragging over each kilometer. Picture this. Your SUV uses 2,500 kkm per kilometer. Meanwhile, a nifty cargo bike, just 43 kkm. And a regular bicycle, a mere 12 kkm. Even electric cars, the supposed green heroes, struggle with weight. It's clear we need lighter, greener transport options. Switching to bikes or cargo bikes isn't just eco-friendly. It's a statement. It's a move towards a sustainable future.